You did right. What did the first warrior say to the Great Spirit?
The first warrior looked out on the land that was his home. He saw the hills and the stars. And he was happy. For giving him this home, the first warrior told the Great Spirit that he would fight and win many battles in his honor.
Time to go home.
But the Great Spirit said, no. Do not fight for me. Fight for your tribe. Fight for the family born to you. Fight for the brothers you find. Fight for them, the Great Spirit said. For they are your home.